Here with our resident expert now, Dr. Malika Marshall. Got to ask, what makes the coronavirus so dangerous?
So there are other coronaviruses, but the reason this one is so concerning is because it's new, which means scientists don't know anything about it. And so they're actively trying to figure out, how contagious is it? How dangerous is it? Can we develop a vaccine against it? But that's going to take time. What we do know is that it causes a respiratory illness that usually starts off with a cough and runny nose and fever, sometimes mild, but in some people it can progress quickly to a severe pneumonia-like picture where people develop shortness of breath and difficulty breathing. And it appears as though the elderly and even younger people who have underlying medical conditions are at greatest risk.
I think this is frightening because we hear about it spreading so quickly overseas, but as we talked about at the top of this show, our real concern in this country is the flu.
Right, and it should remain the flu right now. I mean, as you saw, we had the death this earlier today. And so far, there's only been one documented case of coronavirus in the U.S. There certainly may be others, but in the time being, the flu is a much greater threat. So far, according to the CDC, there have been more than 13 million Americans sickened by the flu. It has killed thousands already this flu season. And so the flu and coronaviruses are thought to be spread in similar ways through respiratory droplets from people sneezing and coughing. Best way to protect yourself against the flu is to get the flu vaccine. The best way to protect yourself against both of these viruses, if you're concerned about them both, is to wash your hands frequently, use hand sanitizers, stay away from people who are sick, especially those with coughs and fevers, and try to avoid touching your contaminated hands to your eyes, your nose, and your mouth.
And quickly, because it's the time of year that it is, are we at greater risk? Just, you know, everybody's inside spreading germs?
Everybody's inside. It's that time of year, and we know that it's a pretty bad flu season, so stay safe.
All right, doctor, thank you. You're